Sí, hombre, venid.
On Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson. The Magia are turning the streets of Manhattan into a gang war. Why, you ask? Because nobody listened to me when they had the chance. If we just cleaned up the city, returned to our collective senses, and run Spider-Man out of town, not necessarily in that order, then a psychopathic crime boss wouldn't be wrecking New York in some misguided pursuit of that same goal. Look, Hammerhead's impulse to take us back to a simpler time before any of us had heard of web shooters isn't wrong, but his methods are obscene. Attacking the police, terrifying citizens, the man gives simpler times a bad name. Like this infernal sodium-free beverage I'm being forced by the medical establishment to drink for my health gives soda a bad name. And meanwhile, where's our city's so-called savior, Spider-Man, in all this? I need to lay down.
Mary Jane Watson, Associate Editor. Begin research notes. What started as a museum heist a few days ago has turned into a brutal assault on the city, and the casualties keep piling up. Last night, after almost killing Magia Don Hammerhead, Captain Yuri Watanabe was forced into administrative leave. Sources say she told the chief, "This won't stop me." Note: follow up on this later. Feels like this isn't the end of her story. Meanwhile, Hammerhead, who was pronounced dead at the scene, was revived and escaped custody. Police are searching for him, but there are no solid leads. His men are continuing to target Sable weaponry and vehicles, including something called Project Olympus. From what we can gather, Project Olympus is an Oscorp and Sable-funded initiative. Bioenhancement technology meant to transform people into indestructible super soldiers. Hammerhead is ruthless and insane, and now apparently indestructible. But first things first, figure out where Hammerhead is hiding. The question is, what are we gonna do when we find him?
Hey, MJ. I'm following the police to an Oscorp plant. Sounds like Hammerhead's guys are at it again. Got any updates on Yuri?
Nothing yet. You miss her, don't you?
Yeah. We were a good team. I mean, not like me and you, but, you know.
Source at Oscorp. They're ramping up production of this Project Olympus equipment, which is probably why Hammerhead's men are attacking that plant. The Olympus contract is for Sable International, part of the deal she made with Osborn during the Devil's Breath crisis. And I just learned it's all supposed to be shipping overseas to Simcaria.
Simcaria? Silver Sable's home country.
And also the site of an increasingly bloody civil war. Have you heard about this?
No, I'm not really caught up on international news. Been a little busy with our own war here in New York.
It's a hell of a story. I'll fill you in when we have more time.
Yeah, it'd be nice to talk about something other than Hammerhead for a while.
What do you think about taking a vacation when all this is over?
Vacation? I'm not sure I know what that word means.
Yeah, I'm with you. But seriously, we both need it. I'll start doing some planning. Let me know what happens at that Oscorp plant.
Will do.
It's my turn. This new armor is cool and all, but I kind of miss seeing your desperate attempts at 70s gangster fashion. You guys get right to the point, don't you? So are you guys all friends outside of work, or just co-workers? You know, maybe your whole organization has gotten too big too fast. You might not even know each other. If that's the case, let me introduce you. Vinny, this is Vinny. Vinny, Vinny. Why is nobody laughing? Wait, maybe you're not laughing because you guys really all made Vinny. If that's the case, nice to meet you, Vinny. And Vinny. And all you other Vinnies.
This is the guard. I'll still kill you.
Hey, hey. Ouch. Mom, Kundos, I got.
Come on, Spider-Man. Let's play save the pigs.
Just rude. Get that guy does not have good intentions.
Oh, hello, ambush guys. Where'd your buddy go? No one's talking, huh? Maybe you just can't hear me over the sound of those jetpacks. Cool jetpacks, guys. Where do I get one? Let me guess. It fell off the back of the truck, right? You know, instead of stealing everything, you guys should try making your own stuff. It's much more emotionally rewarding. Maybe you wouldn't be so angry all the time.
Hey, hey! Come closer. I dare ya!
Now, is that just a regular dare or a double dog dare?
No, okay, fine.
Is that yours? No?
But it would be so awesome if it was.
Super!
You okay? Yeah.
Long time no see.
Who do you work for?
He works for Hammerhead.
Where is this Hammerhead?
Whoa. Can't we, like, go grab a coffee and catch up like normal people? By the way, I love your new hovercrafty thing.
Tell me everything you know.
I talk a lot better without a gun in my face.
You have 3 seconds.
Just put the guns down.
One.
We really gonna do this?
Two.
Six. Nine. 11. Seven. Three.
Yeah.
Sable, you seem a little stressed. Can we do some relaxing breaths? In, out, in, out.
Tell me where to find Hammerhead.
I wish I knew. But if we stop punching each other, maybe we can work together.
Together? Never.
What did I do wrong here? Wait, have you been listening to Jameson's podcast?
You are supposed to be the protector of this city. And yet you have allowed this Hammerhead to steal all of my weapons and supplies.
I didn't allow anything.
Damn you!
What happened to you? I thought you were a good guy.
I am good at what I do. But I am not.
Fajna grafika are jocul ăsta, să moară Geppetto.
That you can thank me by not dying. Hey, MJ. So Gilfie's back in town.
Silver Sable, I know.
How did you know that?
It's my job to know things. So I imagine she's here to stop Hammerhead from stealing all her shipments, which is good. Maybe you guys can team up.
Yeah, that doesn't feel very likely at this point.
Listen, I'm gonna keep looking into the Simcaria story. It's...
That conversation was going nowhere!
Screwball? How did you...
Quick! Head to 8th and Perlman before me and my fans die of boredom!
Oh, what is she up to this time? Better get there before she hurts someone.
Spider-Man is a failure. You might think this would make me happy, and to some extent, you'd be absolutely right. But today, I am tired. Tired of all the senseless violence continually afflicting our streets, which that masked menace failed to put an end to. He failed to stop Hammerhead and his men, who are now using stolen Sable International weaponry to wreak more havoc than ever. And speaking of Sable, Miss Abuse of Power herself is back in New York. This time, aboard some kind of fancy-schmancy gunship. Where was that when the city was cowering under the terror inflicted by Martin Lee and Otto Octavius, huh? Collecting dust in a Centurion warehouse? It's a shame she and Spider-Man couldn't have done us all a favor just taking each other out.
Followers, I'll throw an exclusive party for my loyal fans.
party, huh? Sounds like the perfect opportunity to shut her down once and for all. Better keep playing along until that party. Long time no see! I really need to shut this stream down. But first, bomb duty. Screwball's fans are out of control. Find the last bomb.
Yes! Oh, I think I'm in love.
I need to follow that truck.
Nu te îngâtu, mati. Shit. Încă o dată pentru Sălăjan. Să fie cu noroc.
Screwball's fans are out of control. Find the last bomb.
Wow, what a great shot!
I need to follow that truck.
Thank you.
close to perfection.
Consistent.
Hey, MJ. Sorry we got cut short earlier. Had to deal with Screwball again.
You seem to have a lot of women in your life lately.
And all of them challenging. Except for you, of course.
Huh. You don't think I'm challenging?
No. Unless you want me to think you're challenging. In which case, you, challenge me in all the right ways.
Well done.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll keep looking into Hammerhead's plans, and I'll call you when I find something challenging.
In the meantime, I'll swing around the city and do some Spidey stuff.
All units, report of truck driver in distress. Financial distress.
Could be Hammerhead's guys. Better check it out. Assignments coming.
You mean school assignments or spider assignments?
Both, but school comes first.
I'm all caught up on school stuff, working on spider assignments now. But why are you making me do physics and calculus equations? Shouldn't I be practicing with web shooters and gadgets and stuff?
Okay, quiz time. If a pendulum is 40 meters long and attached at a 45 degree angle, how far will the pendulum fall at its lowest point?
11.72 meters. But why does that matter?
It matters a lot if you're the pendulum.
What? Oh! Wait, so you do all these equations in your head, like, while you're swinging through the city?
I have to.
Open up. Or we'll open it for you!
Leave me alone!
Gotta get to that driver before they do. If only you guys put this much effort into your fashion choices!
Watch out! They said more guys were on the way!
Spider-Man here! Get more guys!
Hammerhead's got a lot of guys on his payroll.
Cum căcat? Așa rapid. Ăștia-s mascați.
I like you guys better when you were in the waste management business.
Aici o să mă bat cu ei ca să... Nu. Nu, bă, dă-o în gâtul măstii, bă.
tell the next bunch to bring some snacks? Getting a little hungry.
Nothing like taking down a bunch of criminals to brighten your day.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Нам не ajută scrucea.
Hey, MJ, what's up?
Hammerhead guys are hitting an Oscorp shipping facility near Seaport.
Got it. I'm headed there now.
Question for you. We know Hammerhead stole most of the Sable weapons already, and a bunch of equipment from police lockup. Now he's stealing Sable tech that's bound for Sincaria. Where is he putting all this stuff?
No idea. But we can find out where. We can cut off his supplies.
I'll try to cross-reference his men's activity with the city map. See if I can't nail down a location.
Good plan.
Hey, so I've been reading up on the situation in Sincaria. There's a ruling dictator attacking his own people. Apparently Silver Sable's been working alone to arm the rebels and fight back, but she's losing.
Sounds like she could really use the stuff Hammerhead is stealing from her.
Explains why she's so angry.
Maybe. But I also...
Nu-i și diloai ca asta, mă.
Salut.
Ai noroc.
E joci Ion?
Nu.
Ha.
Da, men. Da.
Ma, e.
Mă joc, competitiv, aici, niște băieți.
Ha, păi te deranjezi?
Nu, mă, cu ce să-mi deranjez?
Pentru că ești cu ei pe voi, sau de-al.
Da, păi cu ei pe voi să-l întâlnesc. Am Discord, da. Dar, men, dar ia-ți pizza, men, hai liferando, scrie acolo și eu nu dau. Ups. Au avut ăștia, au 4, men, și...
Whoa, what are they shooting?
Du-te în Cristosul și în Arhanghelul morților, mătii.
Bă, nu se poate, bă, nu se poate așa ceva, bă. Ce City, bă, nu se poate, bă. Du-te în Cristosul, mă, Dumnezeu, mă.
Așa, așa, Mari, mie nu mi te lași.
Dacă ar bine făcut Cristosul, nu te lași.
Mamă, a explodat o mașină, ești din lău, până dat. Rafală.
Just assume silence means thank you in Simkari. Okay, now on to that last truck.
Faină muzică, nu te ții.
Both want the same thing. If we work together, we'll find him. Trust me.
Right. We work together. Like partners.
Yeah. Partners.
Ce-am impresia că eu pus ceva pe braț?
Sure she's not a robot.
Attention units, there's an assault in progress.
That doesn't sound good. Better check it out. Stable agent pinned down. Not exactly a fair fight. Let's even the odds a bit. They're so cute when they're incapacitated.
Teach me how you do all that.
I wish I could say there was an art to it. Mostly I just try to go where the bullets aren't.
Well, I am in your debt.
What were these guys after?
These are humanitarian supplies, bound for Simcaria. You ever heard of the civil unrest?
I heard it was more of a civil war.
Indeed. Well, these men attacked me and stole most of the supplies. But they took them, I do not know.
I'll keep an eye out and let you know if I find any. Nice to meet you,
David. David Obademi.
Spider. Spider-Man. Okay, that sounded way less awkward in my head. Hey, MJ.
Peter, head to Soho. I have a lead I need you to check out. One of my jailhouse sources just told me that some of Hammerhead's guys are always at a certain pizza shop. Maybe you can trail them, find out where Hammerhead's supplies are.
You know, just once I'd like to have a phone call where we talk to each other about our days, like normal people.
Okay, so, honey, how was your day?
Well, Sable and I caught some bad guys.
Oh, so you are working together.
In concept.
You two have to find a way to work it out. Hammerhead's too powerful to take on alone. My jailhouse source also said that Hammerhead's using this Project Olympus stuff to, quote, improve himself even further.
Further? He was already a walking tank.
Exactly my point. If you two don't stop him soon, he might become unstoppable.
Too many people around. I'm not gonna be able to get close looking like this. Maybe if I ditch the suit. There. Now I'm just your average New Yorker. Hey, I think that's the place that got a 3-star review in the Bugle last week. No wonder it's crowded.
Is mine or yours?
Mine.
Yeah, what's up? Okay, tell them we're on our way. Hey, come on. We gotta run an errand for Tony.
Now? We're almost to the front of the line.
I know. Come on.
Need to run an errand for Tony? Those have to be Hammerhead's men. Better follow him. But not too close.
So what do we gotta do for Tony?
Get his laptop. Guess he left it in his car.
You serious? Why can't he get his own damn laptop?
Boss probably has him doing something.
Somebody following us.
Be cool, Pete. Be cool.
Guess not. Well, where is the boss anyway?
I don't know. Tony probably does, though. He's tight with the boss.
Damn, freaking Tony. I should be the one who's tight with the boss.
Okay, sure.
Hey, that kid look familiar to you?
Oh, look, someone posted a cat video. Better watch that right now.
Nah, all these kids look the same.
He's also the one who helped the boss come up with that trap for the Sable chip.
Yeah, like that's ever gonna work.
I don't know. Sounds like a good plan to me. And if we get her, we get the rest of her stuff, so...
So now you're on Tony's side? I see how it is.
Listen, I'm gonna go talk to Sal. Keep people off the lot for a minute.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, frickin' Tony.
Gotta get closer to hear what they're saying. If I can't get next to them, maybe I can get above them. Need to get out of sight. Maybe be climbing walls until I'm hidden.
You're going the wrong way, buddy.
No one can see me. Now I can climb up to the rooftop. If I get above those guys, I can hear them. Gotta get to that alleyway.
Swear on my mother's grave. Guy thinks he's next in line. Ha! Next in line to shine my shoes, maybe. Ain't that the truth? Anyways, Tony said he needs his laptop. Guess it's got all kind of
We put it up in C3.
Slot C3, huh? If I can get Tony's laptop, it could lead me to Hammerhead.
Thanks. Oh, wait.
Stimulating conversation, guys, but I've heard enough.
Spider-Man! Take him out!
Ai, fum din fundul grădinii.
Okay, back to Sneaky Spider. Come on, me. Okay, now where's that laptop? That's not it.
hello there, Tony's laptop. Let's see if I can hack into it. Bada bing. Looks like he's gotta find my phone app installed. Let's see where you are, Tony.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, honey. How's your day?
Busy. Neck deep in research on Simcaria.
I'll make it quick, then. Your tip was a good one. I'm on my way to one of Hammerhead's top men. If anybody knows where Hammerhead is, it's him.
That's great.
And one of his guys mentioned setting a trap for Sable. What do you think that means?
I think it means a bunch of old-school Magia thugs feel threatened by a confident, powerful woman.
Right.
Sorry, Pete. I don't mean to blow you off, but I'm on a deadline, so...
Yeah, totally. Talk later.
She's yummy. You just gotta be ready.
There's Tony.
I don't think that's enough, guys. Double it up.
Spider-Man. You see that Sable chick? You tell her my boss wants to have a sit-down.
Yeah, I could. But she doesn't really listen to me. Or anyone.
Give me the address.
Wait, where... How...
The address!
Glaxco building. Rooftop.
Sable, you're headed into a trap!
It does not matter, as long as Hammerhead is there.
You don't get it. I'm trying to keep you from getting hurt.
I can take care of myself.
Usually you can, but Hammerhead's been using your Project Olympus stuff.
I know.
Then you know he's turned himself into some kind of giant Franken-monster.
And that is why I must stop him.
But not like this. Not by going right into a trap. Ah, Sable, what are you doing? A trap. If only we had some kind of advanced warning.
I can handle this.
I'm sort of tempted to sit back and watch, but that would just be petty. They're trapped over their own tech. Looks like the whole thing is powered by those generators. One down. You doing okay in there, Sable? Or is it Silver? Or is it something else? What are your friends calling you? Wait, you don't have any friends, do you? I bet you're proud of that for some reason.
Come on!
Băgați-i mâna la slog.
One down. You doing okay in there, Sable? Or is it Silver? Or is it something else? What do your friends call you? Wait, you don't have any friends, do you? I bet you're proud of that for some reason. Got it. Hang tight while I work on the other ones. Get it? Hang tight?
Shut up.
You know, talking about your feelings has been scientifically proven to reduce stress and improve mood. I'm just saying, you'd be doing us all a favor. One more. That's it. Okay, now let's get out of here.
No. Stay here. Hammerhead will come to us.
Not so sure that's a good idea.
Don't let him treat you! Fuck him off!
Mă prind la colț! Dumnezeu! N-ai cum, bă.
Okay, now let's get out of here.
No. If we stay here, Hammerhead will come to us.
Not so sure that's a good idea.
Break your friggin' jaw.
Changing position.
Don't mind me. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Hai de pula mea, numai puternic e aici. explodit glasa. E robot acum, ce trebuie? Au. Shetus. Super.
You're alive.
Did you honestly think I was dead?
How did you find me?
Same way she did. Watch out. That girl has trust issues.
Eram sigur că avea ceva.
Dispozitiv
de urmărire pe el.
Watching us.
Long enough to know you're making a mistake. Hammerhead's gotten too powerful.
Do you really think I have a choice?
Here.
Wait, is that...
Everything you need to know about that ugly thing. Sorry for what I did to you. But now we're even. One more thing. His head... Not as strong as you think it is.
Bye, Felicia. Let's see what's on this thing.
Indic-mă.
They're keeping Sable in that base. I bet they have those stolen humanitarian supplies in those other bases. I should call David about this.
Hello.
Hi, David. It's Spider-Man. I think I may have found those humanitarian supplies bound for Simkaria.
Great. Can you send me the locations?
Well, there's just one wrinkle. They're in heavily fortified bases guarded by bionic madmen with futuristic weapons and impenetrable armor.
That is quite a wrinkle.
Why don't I scope out their hideouts first and get back to you?
Thank you, Spider-Man. I greatly appreciate all your help.
Time to
time to check in with MJ.
Peter, are you okay? I saw people posting pictures of you and Hammerhead and Fable and...
And Black Cat. Normally she brings bad luck. Not this time.
I knew she was still alive. What was she doing there?
Saving my skin. And giving me a lead on Hammerhead's hideouts. Turns out he's been stashing all of the stolen Sable tech underground.
What? How?
I'm on my way to find out. And hopefully rescue Sable. If she's still alive.
Listen, I've been digging into this Simcaria thing. It's a big story. Something I feel like I need to be a part of. My boss agrees.
Wait, you're going to Simcaria? When?
Tonight. It's a rapidly developing situation. You and Sable can take care of Hammerhead. You don't need me.
Just because I don't need you doesn't mean I don't need you.
That's sweet. But listen, other countries are ignoring this crisis, including ours. These people are helpless, all alone in the middle of a war.
The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by. Huh, must be underground. Guess it's time for some urban spelunking. That's a new smell. Yuck. Hope I find Sable before the fumes overwhelm her. If I can get through this without getting wet, that'd be a win. Something just touched my leg. It's fine. I'm fine. Never take fresh water for granted again. Okay, let's see where this leads. Looks like some loose bricks up ahead. Nice. Okay, onward.
Hey, you wanna know what I've been thinking?
Not really.
I was thinking, we need an insurance boss.
For what?
So boss said once we take over the city.
What you said? Well, the jig is up. Better make this quick. Okay, that's all of them. Now, I bet if I follow the power cables, I'll find where they're holding Sable. I should follow the power cables. That's not a load-bearing subway car. Nice. Okay, follow the yellow wire. Better not find any lions, tigers, or bears. Ah, tunnel's blocked. But I think I can still squeeze through. This just took a turn.
He died inside the thing, like the other guys.
Who was it?
Don't remember his name. Sal's cousin, I think.
Was it messy?
Nah, he just came out all blue. I think he stopped breathing.
I'm putting you in the ground! I see him! It's Spider-Man!
Like their main base of operations. XRT-89. Subterranean Troop Deployment Vehicle. That's the real name? I'm sticking with Dig Boy. Project Olympus. These pop.
I told you, I just helped manufacture these things. I didn't design them.
Guess we got the wrong guy then. On the bright side, now we got our first test subject.
No! No! Don't turn it on! Please! Just give me a few minutes. I can figure it out.
Now that's what I like to hear.
Disabled jetpacks. I'd pay good money to see Hammerhead's guys learning to fly in these things for the first time.
All this stuff belongs to Sable?
Yeah, most of it's overseas, though. What are you thinking, boss?
I'm thinking about how she took over the whole city in a matter of days.
You mean back during that Devil's Breath thing?
Yeah, that was crazy. Not so crazy when you got the right equipment.
Well, we got those digging things.
Not good enough. If we want the best stuff, we're gonna need her.
Yeah, okay. How are we gonna do that?
Just keep taking her stuff. She'll come to us. Indestructible.
I said almost indestructible. After all, you're still human.
Then make me less human.
I'm not sure what you mean.
I mean what I said. Now get to work.
Hammerhead gets his hands on this thing, we're in serious trouble. Sable, sounds like she's close. There! The only way out is through. High voltage wires and sewer water. What could possibly go wrong? If there's one takeaway from this underground lair thing, It's that Hammerhead should have fewer thugs with guns and a lot more safety inspectors.
Every minute I am here is another nail in your coffin!
You got spirit. I like it.
I will never...
Yo, file tanta. Mare baterie.
You came back for me. Why?
Because I need you.
I work alone.
I used to say the same thing. I know what's happening in Simkaria. I know why this means so much to you.
I think you know, but you do not know.
What can I do to make you trust me? Look, I think I know how we can take down that monster, but I can't do it alone.
Damn it! You let her loose!
Here's the plan. Good plan.
А та, чё ты?
That was awesome! High five!
You said you could defeat Hammerhead.
You, know you left me hanging, right?
Records in here.
Yeah, mostly about that metal plate in his head.
Carbon steel.
Super strong, pretty sensitive to
heat. I have an idea.
I solemnly swear to do whatever you tell me to.
I will call soon.
guess I'll do some Spidey work while I wait for Sable's call. Hey, what's that? What's with all the yellow stuff? Huh. Is this some weird street artist thing? A police report. Looks like someone was killed during a mugging, but nothing was stolen. Hmm. What's with the audio recorder?
So, you have some work-related stress. Well, you came to the right place. That's my specialty.
So they tell me.
Give me some more specifics about how you're feeling.
Guess you could say I put a lot of pressure on myself. I like to be the best.
Plus,
no.
I'm a very demanding boss. Iarte joc, Spider shit.
Everything here stays Spider-Mac.
Of course.
Good. Pac-Mac. If any of this
gets out, Pac-Mac. Ai dormit ca un porc?
Am atipit-o așa o leacă.
There must be more of these out in the city. There's a bunch of GPS coordinates here.
Nu-i rău deloc.
Nu mai dormeam, dar m-o suna Mica. Da.
S-o trezi. Las că mai dorm și la noapte.
La noapte mai dorm o pulă, ne jucăm la noapte.
Bine, pe tot noaptea trebuie să dorm doar.
Am luat niște beri de seară. Ne jucăm de rupem pula. Asta nu moare când sare așa de pe acoperiș.
No.
Glad to hear it. What's up?
I've been listening to the police radio and there's stuff happening all over the city, like constantly.
Pretty overwhelming, isn't it?
How do you do it? I mean, you can't be everywhere at once.
Remember what May used to say? To help someone.
Bine că moare când se bate cu cineva. Faină logică.
I think we should end the session. Sorry, doc. I didn't mean to scare you.
Hey, don't tell me.
Paranoid lately. Like I said, stressful job.
Okay.
Tell me a little bit more about your job. Describe a typical day.
Typical day? I guess it starts with waking up, checking my phone, see what the boss wants me to hit that day. Then I go grab breakfast. I've been trying to do that keto thing, you know? Then I do the hits. Sometimes it's messy, so I gotta head
Spider Cat, trebuia să se urmează.
I try to get to the gym in the afternoon, then dinner.
Spider Cat.
Sorry, Spider Cat, au. Back for a moment.
Pe pic în picioare și pula mea.
Păi nu?
My boss tells me to. I'm pretty good at it by now. Get quite the resume.
This guy sounds like a Magia enforcer.
Hai în pula mea, dă o dată următoarea misiune.
I should keep an eye out for more scenes like this. Sorry, Miles, I'm back. You said you were listening to the police radio? What do you want to know?
How do you do it? I mean, you can't be everywhere at once.
Remember what May used to say? You help someone, you help everyone.
Yeah, but I never really understood what she meant.
Okay. You know that lady that came in to feast the other day with her two kids?
The one who just got evicted?
Yeah. After she found a job, she was about to move into her new place.
Oh, that was cool.
As soon as I get my first paycheck, I'm sending as much as
I can.
So we helped her,
no.
And now she wants to help others. Helping is like a force multiplier.
Se luptă acolo în LOL.
The greatest.
Ce?
I'm gonna send you an address as soon as I'm done with all this. So stay ready. And bring those web shooters with you.
Nu prea am fost atent, dar cred că îl cheamă și pe Miles Morales aici cu el. La debandadă. Băi, ce pizdă-i jocul ăsta, o să... Acum se termină imediat. Ce-mi pare rău. Da, mai urmează unul și... A, mă mai liniștește. A?
Nu mai este un joc.
Nu mai e. Trebuie să apară. Trebuie să-l facă pentru păcât și că am înțeles. Până la sfârșitul anului ăsta... E gata.
Mm-hmm.
O să fie cu un nigger mic. Cu Miles Morales.
În
pula mea. Nu să mai fac o de asta și cred că după aia îmi dă misiunea vieții.
Costumați de Halloween ai.
I should be close.
E Iron Spider-Man suit.
Iron muie.
I am ready. Yo, cum mi-a dat aia.
I've been meaning to ask. How exactly do you have a base in the city that I don't know about?
De ce pula mea ești așa hater, mă? Ia zi.
Avem costumația de la noapte, mai dormim în pula.
Maybe she didn't hang up on purpose. Probably just got disconnected. She could be waiting for me to call her back.
Ce costumație de la noapte aveți, mă?
Niciuna.
I mean, she's probably doing international roaming. That stuff is expensive.
Or maybe she just needed to polish her
pistols. Da, mânc niște înghețată.
El mâncă înghețată, mă. She hates me.
Logic takes the fun out of everything.
Ultima misiune.
Hm?
Ha?
Ce zici? Alo?
Nu zic că asta e ultima misiune?
Păi așa presupun, nu știu. Așa îmi dă impresia. Păi văd eu. Ești pe stream?
Da.
Blan. Let's get to work. Să trecem la treabă, auzi.
So where is this base you talked about? Your toys are so much cooler than mine.
Că jucăriile tale sunt mult mai mișto decât ale de...
Oh, shit!
But now that all of New York City has seen it, Hammerhead will probably be here soon.
I am counting on it, so let us work quickly. I have acquired the Class 5 laser array. We need to calibrate it to prevent it from overheating.
Lucky for us, I'm working on my masters in
calibration. 4K.
Let's do this! Okay, what's first?
Pull the housing array into place.
On it. Whoa, nice laser.
Housing locked.
Done and done.
We are not done.
Oh.
We must reset the targeting field aerials.
Sure thing. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Exit the hangar and navigate to the top of the nearby transmitters.
Alrighty. So, we should talk about the strategy with Hammerhead, don't you think?
Oh,
man. Jeez. Yeah, just like that.
And soften it so I can knock him unconscious.
Mă taci în gură, mă!
How do you know it won't,
not just break? Dar e rechin.
Ai 30 de minute.
Just remember my no killing rule, okay?
Poliție, băgăm.
Pușcă-mi imediat!
Mamă, frate. Jeez.
Hai aici, mă, auzi. Hai aici. Jar mână și cum cacaci. Ce dilău, eu.
Aaa, necăjit asta e, du-te dracu aici.
Necăjală. Băi, necăjală. Ia vezi cum vorbești.
How's it look?
Systems appear functional. Now we must test the targeting and power levels.
Cool. Wait, this doesn't involve shooting me.
1 plus 1 egal victorie.
Right. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Bombs away! Get it! Hold! With me, this is fun. Here comes another one. Nice shot. Is this how modern militaries do siege shooting? Oh, oh, can we do one more, please?
You are a child.
Yeah, well, we're all children on the inside.
Come back. We have one more thing to do.
On my way.
We must adjust the gyroscopic navigation stabilizer in order to compensate for the weight of the laser. Go to that terminal and wait for me to activate the system. System ready.
I'm going in. Okay, that should do it.
No, o venit cap de ciocan.
Salut!
Salut!
Bun, ce ești?
Cine pula mea, cine pula mea e la
dublu? Ce?
Cum e vorbea, bă?
Hammerhead e ăsta, man. Cap de ciocan.
Nu, mă, să joacă ei acolo, nu știu. Hai, man, tatu.
Hai!
Pe sănii, man. Ai câștigat sau ce?
Pierdut la o rondă distanță.
Am băgat aici pilule că nu le înțelegeam deloc.
E bun, bine ai făcut, îmi ba pula, că vorbesc ei acolo. Ei se joacă ceva, noi altceva. Au băgat mie ei mâna la loc. Uai! Du-te, dracu!
E picior în costum tot la...
Ai văzut?
Te bate! De viața lui unde ui?
Păi nu ui! Deocamdată. Dar nu arată viața lui, parcă. Nu prea-i place căldura la asta, ci că aia e șmenăria lui.
Dacă vin și aia.
Îi dau acolo la joale. Îmi da la click-uri de... am nebunit. Dacă-l bunghim acum, asta e ultima. Și e gata DLC-ul. E gata cu totul, jocul ăsta. Bum.
Make sure the next one hits.
Ce pula mea aia e armură, mă, de pe el? Au, băgam ei mâna la pula. Futu-ți Dumnezei! Uai! Mașcă, mor! We use the bomb space să-mi ba pula în gura ta. Așa. Și m-am dus. Am murit ca un căcat. Da, dă-le drumul la bombe și eu le dau pe cap la ăla. Uite, bă. Am apăsat butonul și nu a mers. Ce fain.
Mi se pare, nu știu, că după ce te-ai ținut apa asta, nu te-ai gândit. Sunt mai chinuia și bigidie.
Da, da, e aiure. Câtă viață mai am și-o. Hai de mine. Uite-te, bă! Pula mea, mă dor și mâinile, bă. Mă dor gegetele. Mai dăm, doamnă, niște bombe aici. Așa. Acum ai acum. Putu-s Cristosul, mătii, cum se bagă ăia, mă, în față, bă. Îl sparg!
Ce
what's behind door number three.
Știi că nu mai am chef să mai duc la costinul? Ce trebuie să ții de fapt? Da, oricum, mâna. O să bag abitul la spălat și o să ai pe seară.
N-ai cum, bă, frătiuc.
O să mă duc să bag amendă.
Hristos și mătii. Bă, pula, că am dat click-uri de mă dor degetele, bă.
L-ai bătut?
Da, pula, încă mă lupt cu el. Ai de pula mea cum a fost asta, ești dilău. Du-te în rău. Acum să vezi. Să-mi bă, pula, că eu credeam că mi se pun crucei la degete, bă. De la
asta
a stat grav. Nu a murit, mă, să moare Gepetto. Sau se întâmplă ceva.
O a făcut scurt.
Doamne ajută, Scrucea, Doamne. O a făcut scurt, da.
I-a oprit anelul curentul.
El are cap de metal în pula mea. Nu știi pe ciocan, cap de ciocan. N-ai văzut Spider-Man când erai mic?
Na, ce mult mă uitam la Spider-Man, bag cu mine.
Hai de capul tău, bă. N-ai fost copil, bă, nu ești copil, n-ai fost.
Nu, eu am ieșit din mama așa, la 26 de ani.
Păi da, nu te-ai uitat la niciun desen, la nimic. Like how to disarm
my enemies with bad jokes? Actually, they're good jokes. M-am uitat, frate, dar cine mai ține minte?
Thank you, Spider-Man. Dreptu-i. I don't do hugs. Yeah, right. Of course. Nu vreau să se îmbrățișeze, zic că nu via, nu, nu, nu dă îmbrățișeze. Dilău e și ăsta. Foarte fain, Doamne! mai vreau. Memoria lui Stan Lee.
Mă, ce pula mea de joc, că mai joci?
Nu știu, văd eu. Cred că Saints Row.
Ia intră în el să văd.
O să intru după. Mă duc și eu să pip. Hai să vedem ce se mai întâmplă aici. Ia uite pe băieți cum stau ei pe vulturii pleșuvi. Are și ăsta mască acum, ha.
Get used to it. Just try to keep up.
Mișto.
E fain, era ăla.
Asta. Zici că e din desene, man. Din alea vechi. Haha.
Ok, Hammerhead's finished. But his men are still out there. A spider's work is never done.
Uite, s-a dat Spider-Man, pula mea, cyborg. Costum.
Cyborg, Spider-Man, ești din lău, uite cum arată ăsta, bă. Uite-i cu sut. Costumul, ești din lău. Ce tare.
Acum nu mai ai misiune, așa-i?
Mai am din alea side question de alea. Da, quest, dar nu. Nu mă mai joc asta. Full fine jocul.
Eu zic să-l mai joc să-l dată tot.
Aștept bă la alt. Faină treabă. Ăsta-i tare. Vrei să vede craniul așa. În flăcări. Flăcări reci.
Ce coane, nu? La Spider-Man cu bluză, zici că s-o îmbrăca să meargă după Peter.
Aha. Spider-Man cu bluză. Cu jachetă.
Uite-l și pe ăsta. Spider-Man cu motor.